Peppa Pig went out picking flowers for Mummy Pig's birthday. Along came a fairy princess. "Do you think Mummy Pig would like one of those sunflowers?" asked Peppa. "I've got a better idea," said the fairy princess. "I'll be back in a minute." The fairy plucked a magic pink rose and popped it into her basket. "Wow, that was quick," said Peppa. "Here we go, one magic flower for Mummy Pig's birthday. Hooray, I've got to go now." "Wow," said Peppa, "when I grow up, I want to be a magic fairy princess too."